Revelio.
I haven't heard any nasty comments.
Could you remind me how the Dedalian keys work again?
When you spot or hear a flying key, you're to follow it back to its cabinet. Inserting it in the lock is the tricky part. I hope you follow some. If you open a cabinet, I'd love to know what you find, if anything.
Revelio.
I heard some chat in here.
Accio.
It's me, Gareth. Do you have a moment?
Were you calling me, Gareth?
I was. After you helped me with that Fupa feather and potions, I reckoned you might be just the person I need. You see, I have an idea for a fizzing, Wisby-inspired beverage, but I'm missing a key ingredient.
You and your concoctions. I don't know how you come up with these things.
It's a gift, truly. So, I suspect the key ingredient in fizzing Wisbys is dried billywigs things. I heard there's a store of them in Honeyduke's cellar. I'd get them myself, but my Aunt Matilda has her eye on me. Thinks I need to focus on potions class for a while, not for my own brews. I was hoping you could follow a secret passage to Honeyduke's cellar and grab a few dried billywigs things for me.
Of course. You never know when you might need a quick means of escape from the castle.
Brilliant, thank you. But you should know that it's not exactly quick. It's the secret bit that's helpful. The passage is hidden behind the statue of a one-eyed witch in the third floor corridor. Just tap it with your wand and say, Descendium.
Are you asking me to steal from a shop?
Goodness, it's not as if I'm asking you to rob Gringotts. Honeydukes is more than enough, and I only need a few. It's a sweets ingredient. They won't be missed. Trust me.
Couldn't you have someone buy the dried billywigs things?
They're not for sale, and you never know when the cellar's going to be locked. So, the reliable way in and out is through the secret entrance.
I'll see what I can do, Gareth.
Fair enough. You shall be the first one to taste my newest brew if you can be of help. Perhaps I can convince Amit to help me with my potions homework. Get my aunt to loosen her reins a bit.
I'll need to get those dried billywigs things for Gareth if he's to finish his latest concoction. A one-eyed witch statue shouldn't be too hard to find.
Revelio. Lumos. Protego. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio.
This looks like the right statue. Now, what was the password?
Incendium.
Goodness, who knew this was all down here? A lift. Must be how I get down. Looks broken though.
Peril.
That seems to have done the trick.
Revelio.
This castle will never cease to surprise me.
Rebellion! Incendio!
I'm trapped. How am I supposed to get out of here?
Let me go. Revelio.
I'm going to have to get past this.
Leviosa. Revelio. Reparo. Incendio.
One more to go and I'll make it across.
Reparo. Leviosa.
Something is getting in the way of that platform.
Leviosa.
That did the trick.
Revelio.
This must be the way out. I need to find a way to open that gate.
Incendio.
Something smells sweet. Must be close to honeydukes.
Revelio.
Honeydukes. I can smell the chocolate. Now, where would I find the dried billywig stings for Gareth? I have the dried billywig stings. Now back to Gareth. I can only imagine how his new recipe is going to turn out.
Revelio.
Come on in and have a look around. No touching if you have sticky fingers. If I haven't said it before, it's a pleasure doing business with you. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Castle must have been quite stable.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Perhaps I'll scout around Velcro for some of the poke.
Ah, but a purse made of unicorn skin. That ready for the galleons.
Myandel's not hard to stop. Come out before I find you.
You will not survive this
castle!
Stringo!
Accio! Enough, Incendio! Best defensive maneuver was it?
Your poaching days are on.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Hello, Gareth. I have those dried billywigs things.
You got them?
Incredible.
Getting them was more work than I expected. I'd like to be paid for my time.
Of course. Didn't think it would be that much trouble, but I'm happy to pay for your help. Thank you again. I'll let you know when I've brewed my first batch of fizzing whiz beer.
Con el no.